This old boy ain't woke up yet. You knocked the shit out of him. There's something to be said for that little girly punch.
Come walking down them steps, I mean, when I was going in the house, I kicked him right in the fucking head. He made it past me, and I turned around and went, fuck, right back in the fucking head.
Oh, what?
Oranges. I ain't never seen that before.
Oh, you haven't? Yeah. That motherfucker's standing up running hog-tied.
Oh my. Told you.
He's goddamn hopping.
Hopping. Look at him hopping.
That's cool.
Oh, what the fuck going on here?
I think now they're hopping faster.
He's still hog-tied. I'm coming back here. He's still hog-tied, huh? That's cool. That's funny.
Back,
oh, shit.
Look at him hopping. If something was broke, that's why I said let hog tie me. I couldn't throw him down. I couldn't do shit.
That's funny.
Oh, that's the first time I ever seen that, too. I just swapped guns with this dude. I just punched in the mouth. How about that? Have you ever seen that?
No, I had your hog tied.
What happened, B?
I could drop my Navy revolver and down.
They're all worn.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. Shit, I've never seen that before.
It's so that low levels, they only have like a couple of guns.
Here, let me hog tie you again. Let's see if he'll hop toed again.
No, it ain't broke. It just fall down.
Let me see.
It's broke early.
That's funny. Okay.
I think they woke up, is what happened when I had them on the floor.